back to my channel. I'm just gonna jump straight into it. Just to let y'all know, this is not a tutorial. This is me literally just showing y'all how I put on my wig. I'm showing y'all my mistakes, what exactly I did. Like, this is not gonna be perfect, but just wanted to show y'all how exactly I do it. So right now I'm just putting on my wig cap. I braided my hair the same way I braided my hair the last time in my last video of how I put my wig on. And right now I'm just trying to get it as flat as I can with the wig cap. So now that I got my wig cap tacked down, I'm just showing y'all how my wig looked. I didn't really like how they did the parting. Like, it was like this bright cap barrier under the part, so it was just like white. It looked really unrealistic. So right here I was going to try to put makeup on it, but you'll see that that ended up not working out. So I ended up cutting the actual light skin little film thing, and it made the cap look way better. Believe it or not, this wig is from Amazon and the company is Beauty Forever. I know y'all heard of that company before, but the wig is so nice and soft. I got it in 24 inches and I'm just really shocked that this wig came from Amazon. So at this point, I was able to get that ugly thing off of there, and now it looks like a regular transparent light. Well, not transparent, but you get what I mean. But I ain't gonna lie, I ended up busting a couple holes in that hole, but hey, I made it work at the end. So right here, I'm just putting my makeup powder on my wig cap just to make it look more scalp-like. Thank you. Right here, I'm just taking out my baby hairs to start getting my plucking process going. Y'all, right here, I ended up busting a big ass hole in the front of my wig. Look. But like I said, finesse is the game. Y'all gonna see at the end. So like always, my phone stopped recording because I didn't have any storage. But at this point, I had just sat on the floor, started gluing down my wig, and that what's wrapped around my head is the end of my do-rag. And I just kept going back and forth, just making it to my liking. I didn't feel like getting up and getting the blow dryer because it was like 9 o'clock at night and I didn't feel like going in my mom's room. So right here, I'm using a eyelash extension dryer that I got when I was going to start doing lash extensions, but never did it. So I just had this handy in my room. Thank you. So at this point, I started to see that I put my wig too close up on my forehead. So honey, I just ended up pulling it right back. See, right, just pulled it right back because I didn't care because I was going to be walking around here looking crazy. So yeah, I've just been finessing it. I've been doing my baby hairs. Do not just trust the process. Like, it's going to look ugly right now, but I was just getting it to my liking. my phone had ended up stopped recording again because I didn't have any storage, but at that point I was already done. So you can tell that I'm feeling myself, y'all. Like, this color looks so freaking good on me. Like, I was really, really nervous about this at first, but I'm glad that it turned out right. Y'all, I was literally so anxious to do my hair. Like, I was supposed to do it tomorrow morning, like the day of, but I was like, if it, I'm finna do it tonight because I just couldn't wait no more. So, yeah. I just had to include pictures because I really did that. Like, I really did that. But this is the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace.